At least 67 people have died in the earthquake that rocked Papua New Guinea last week, according to the Red Cross. That's more than double an earlier death toll. The magnitude 7.5 quake was the biggest to strike the country's highlands in nearly a century. Strong aftershocks have further damaged roads and caused landslides, making it difficult for aid workers to reach the worst-hit communities. Aid agencies have said nearly 150,000 people need emergency supplies.